uninstall unwanted applications using Programs and Features tool in the Windows Control Panel. Click Windows Start button in the left bottom corner of your screen. Select Control Panel option. Click Add or Remove Programs icon. Sort the installed programs by Installed On date. Select the entry for the program you want to remove and click Uninstall button. Confirm the removal and wait until the unwanted program is finished uninstalling.